Zygnathus triassicus, found by Frost in Bavaria in 1913.
Is it dangerous?
No, I wouldn't think so. Compi's been presumed to be scavengers, like jackals.
Gives me the creeps. It's like it's not scared.
There haven't been any visitors to this island. There's no reason for it to fear man.
Now it does.
Hey, Connor!
No, no, no!